Yeah, welcome to stream. It's good to be here. I am once again kind of fighting with my VPN, and I got no promises about the quality of the stream just because I can't use the one I went to. So I'm using the one I got, and that's not as good as it's gonna get for tonight. I figured something's better than nothing. Expect some China hijinks. That will definitely be happening. Let me go find my chat real fast because I'm not there. I feel like there's vastly different methods of seeing their chat than me. Our friend Iopred today did show me a way to generate some auto CSS for the chat, which I'm not sure how I'm going to use it, but I'll find a way. So I need to do something a little bit different. What I'm doing right now is not exactly working. It's working, but not in the way I want it to. So, that's not great, but it's okay. Still good enough. Let's see here. Hey, Uvula! Welcome to the stream, bud. How's it going? I'm just about to kick things off with some Binding of Isaac. I have warned of bad VPN, so be prepared for that. Hey, I thought you had a new picture. It seems to have reverted. Or mine is dreaming things. Anyway, how are you today, Uvula? Great to see you. I'm going to jump right into the Isaac Daily, I think. I'm sort of visible. Looking at this VPN chart, but it's actually not showing it a very useful scale for me right now. It'll calm down later. Where's Steam? Oh, Steam's not showing. Hard to start games like this. As usual, we'll kick things off with the Isaac Daily. And I did not manage to beat, Delirium with Lilith last night. I had one run where I should have done it and kind of botched it. So, hopefully a little bit better on that tonight. I don't want to keep playing as Lilith. I don't like playing as Lilith anymore. I used to, but I don't. And we got regular Isaacs, that's always fun. Oh shit, you start as Guppy! Fuck, I don't need anything else. What the fuck? This is amazing. Free Guppy! What did I do to deserve this? I've got some Jameson sitting here on the table, so it's an XL for it. I don't really care, I'm Guppy. I don't want to take any hits if it is an XL floor. It is, okay. Tears down, not crazy about that. It is a Guppy run, so I will skip any secret rooms I don't run into, because I don't give a fuck. Oh, I can't seem to find the boss. Flies and all the work done, more keys. Bah. I found him, I'm skipping both item rooms, let's just go. Get more shit later. There's a tinted rock, I will be hitting that up. Hopefully, I get a soul heart. Yep. Would have preferred the small rock, of course, but soul heart protection's good. That means it'll make sure as long as I don't get hit three times, I will get a devil deal. Which is sweet. Okay. Range up sucks, but we'll take it. Oof, that was close. Closer than I would have liked. Sloppy play by me, I got trapped in a corner. But it worked out for the best. Love this song, this is a good album. I should give this one a little more attention. We're listening to, what are we listening to? There's a damage up, nice. Just gonna take it. I can get plenty of flies on my own, this will be a nice bonus against bosses. Looks like VPN's behaving pretty well. Oops. Got kind of off with my controller there and started drifting off to the side. As then, I will be skipping everything. We're not going down that far. I just don't care about money either. I don't think I'm gonna go luck up. Oof. You're not my friend. I'll take a little detour for that one though. Really just hoping for a luck up. I don't care about the money itself. I can probably find a use for it, but just waste my key right there. I shouldn't have done that. Let's go for cheap strats. What we got left? Watch you guys over here. Oof, they're all spawning shit. Here we go. That might be on the right path. Might not be. Who knows? I don't have any keys, I'm not opening that. Oh, there we go, missing another item room. this guy's not like my hero or anything, but at least it's not the bloat. Why did I pick this up if I'm not gonna use it? It's the eyeballs that I really hate, though. The eyeballs tend to be the part that hits me. I am flying, though, so it's creeps, not much of a danger. I can hide behind rocks when I feel like it, which is often. I'd love some tears up, but I don't care. There's another heart, may as well take it. Get a trinket as well. Not a good one, though. My computer is downloading a bunch of shit, and I don't know why. I shouldn't be doing that. It doesn't even matter at this point, though. Okay, got actually some shots here. I don't have any flies hanging around. Ooh, almost got hit for the first time. That was close. They're juking all over me. Got a 100% chance of devil deal, so as long as I don't botch it, I will be fine on that. Okay, it's not gonna be close, but I can't verify that. So far, my pathing has been lucky and excellent. I'm gonna take it over here. Get out of here. There's probably more over here on this side. There it is! Alright. Taking some fairly efficient path. That's a rarity for me, so that's nice. Remember to pop my Book of Belials as I get in here. I don't need that. Got Gertie. Okay, get rid of those, get rid of those. And just fire away. Oh, I thought you'd be shooting that direction. Their health up, not really important. Oh, kind of figures. Whoa, and it spun. There's the first time I got hit. It was inevitable. Damn it. God, that made him harder. I don't want that shit. Would have loved to see the lump of coal there, but apparently that's not happening. I'll have to read that later. That's some updates on Australian slang. Darn thing I receive in my life. Hey, you wanna come over here? There you go, buddy. What else we got? Where are you guys? I'm just keeping my distance here. Don't wanna get hit. No tinted rocks. Oh, I see. Okay, if this is the right way, I'm really getting lucky today. Don't have much in the way of money, so let's leave that be. And it's not the right way, so bummer. A little bit of time wasted, but we're still doing very nicely on time. Being guppy will do that. More garbage, though. I'd love to see his Instagram. I don't want to see anything. Okay. Let's just card justice. At some point, I'll want to pop this justice, or this judgment card, and see if it's a dark beggar. Fuck, they're going to fight this. I'm going. Got plenty of keys now. Okay, I'm gonna use one. Didn't work out. Oh, I don't like this room very much. This is a lot of shit. Okay. Alright, not a fan of greedheads. I tend to run into their shops with my face a lot. I was trying to get to that chest, actually. It didn't really happen. Don't need that chest anyway. Come on, shoot him, Brad. There we go. See what's in here. For that nickel. Damn! Okay, my luck with finding the proper directions has run out. I'm exploring, doing the full explore on this one accidentally. Yep. Oh man, alright, another choice. Let's see if I make this one correctly. Ooh. Oh, there's a hit. Second hit of the round. That one was entirely unnecessary. I think I had a pretty decent excuse for the first one. That one I can't really. Not my favorite room either. Never fast. Alright, showing some moves here. Ooh, I thought I had you. That's two shots off. That would be close. Oh, and here's my hated friend, the bloat. God damn it, I hate the bloat. Got the damage to take care of it, though. Still not happy. Fucking eyes. Caught him in between moves there, so he didn't blast his lasers, but did get me there. If I can keep him from jumping, it'd be nice, but there's just no way to keep him. Plays conservatively, try to keep his last soul heart. Nope, I didn't do it. Rammed into it. Fuck. More health. Got lots of that. Gotta get some tin or some soul hearts here. I need to make sure I get this devil deal. There we go. Getting those up. I'm beginning to think that there probably are no item rooms on this run. Haven't seen one yet, and just by dumb luck, I would have run into one by now. So that's fine. Good thing I was committed to my cause from the start. Didn't waste time searching for stuff on the first couple floors. I should have just gone in the big room, huh? This guy's a mild nuisance, not particularly worried. I got tons of bombs, I can blow up skulls. I'm not gonna blow up one skull though, the chances of that working out for me are minimal. We'll go in this shop. Oof, that was close. I'm just gonna hide here for a second while they clear out. Oh, it's not a store though. I'm not gonna use my keys on that then. I need them for the store. Hiding under rocks, doing cheap shit, because I don't want to lose any. Clear this shit out, Brad. There we go. We will waste one on this. Well, not wasted, huh? Guess there could hypothetically be a secret room down there. Nope, there could not, actually. Certainly avoided that, and he just jumps immediately again. I hate these guys. They're such douches. There we go. Wasn't here. Feeling good about this being the right direction. These guys are not too dangerous, even though this is a narrow room. And I didn't find the store, and I guess we're just not going to. I will bomb out two of these skulls, hopefully. Oh, she's the gray guy, huh? Ooh, that was risky. I hate those bodies. They're so awful. Sure, it's wasted. There we go. And here's mom. Don't have any ore bills or anything, we'll be relying on our flies. But there is the tinted rock I was hoping for, so that's nice. Ooh, just avoided that one. Some dangerous crossfire. I'm not doing much damage so far, the enemies are piling up on me. Mom's leg just not dropping, which is actually kind of annoying. The more it drops, the easier this fight is. At least the quicker it is, not necessarily the easiest. You are running the risk of full heart damage, then it'll happen every once in a while. Sometimes kills things for you, can't complain about that. Get out of here, there we go. Got the devil deal. We'll just be ignoring that completely. We will take the brimstone and just get the fuck out of here. Well, let's pop this real fast. Nope, this is getting even better. Definitely don't need anything. I will skip devil deals from here on out. I don't need them. Flies will take care of that. Just me generating shitloads of flies is not the right direction, so that's a mild bummer. Let's get the hell out. Don't care, no cards. Cards are the only thing I would really cared about there. Hi. There's no threat to me, just gonna kill him. Waste this last key. Well, not the last key now, is it? Okay, so yeah, get away from those real fast. Hey, buddy. Definitely like that soul heart. Can you guys open up for me? Thanks. Flies doing some nice work. Just kind of run between them. Fly my flies. Okay, let's just get in here and get these flies on them. I'll waste them. I don't care. I want to get rid of them fast. Oops. Still got very bad tears raised, so it's taking a while to recharge my brim. No cards, huh? Cards could really help me get through this a little bit quicker if I can find a damage up card. There we go, it's a long room, so it's most likely Mr. Fred, but that's not the only possibility. More keys, no cards, huh? Bob's brain's a hard pass. Yep, it's Mr. Fred. Just go ahead and take care of his friends real fast. Just get in here so my flies can do some work. Don't want them never connecting, I'll be wasting shitloads of time if I do. Pills, fuck them. I lied about not taking devil deals. No, I didn't take those though. Alright, 50-50 chance. Ooh, that guy exploded on death, which is nice, but there's still this guy hanging around. There's a Tinted Rocks there. There's a Tinted Rock right there, so I want to be hitting that up. Would love a Tears Up of some sort. Hey, Matt, how's it going? Been a while, how you doing? Just stupid bombs, not important to me. Go all the way there. We're just attacking all these big rooms in the hopes that all my, they'll bring me closer to the boss. No Tinted Rock. Damn, fire got my way. Sure, what's in here? What else? Take the HP up, I don't care. It's a matter of utter indifference. I don't care about the HP, but if it's gonna sit there for free, I'll take it. What's in you? Whatever, don't need coins either. I think we're getting close, but we'll see. I don't have any more keys, that's out. Let these flies protect me. They'll do a good job. Now these guys are being persistent, though. Flies got him. Still don't have any keys. Nothing to be found there either. And we move on to It Lives. Go get him, flies. Flies? Thank you. Flies will do most of the work for me here. Shouldn't have to worry too much. There we go. Dodge that, dodge this, and we are moving on. This is the last floor. We'll go in the long room. Oh, wait. This isn't it. No, we have to go down to the lamb, which is fine. Shit, that wasn't fine. Not a play by me. Oh, let's see what's in here. Card? Emperor card. We will use that on the next floor. That's awesome. Emperor card will be very handy. That'll take me directly to the lamb. Hey, they started me off as Guppy, Matt. Too easy. Oh, what's in here real fast? Okay, ignore that. And then they gave me brimstone, so between those two things, I'm way overpowered. Don't care about shit. This is the wrong direction. I may as well pop this. We have more rooms to go for. Flies do their work. Could pop this card now, but I really do want to save it. Damn it. Not getting any luck here on this floor, though. Oops. My daily runs have been shit, though. This is the best daily I've done in a while. It kind of really came for me, huh? Got a key again. Bummer. I know these guys are bosses. So I'll take a few more hits. There we go. Mini boss is dead. Scary room might get hit here. But flies, we got him now. It's all about them flies. Okay, thanks for doing that. Getting a kill. Really, that shit, and there's the boss. Ooh, took an unnecessary hit, don't like that. Really want to get through this one without taking any shots. What's this? Two of clubs, fuck it. Okay, let's call all the runs the glory hole. Just want to avoid getting hit on the second form. The first form's no big deal with this build. And I avoided that, which is important. Got in the middle while he wasn't paying attention. That's good. All I have to do is watch out for little flying things and not get stomped. Don't put flying things near me. No, that's not near me. That's fine. Want these flies to work. There we go. We're going to have to clear out two rooms here on the chest to recharge my space item. I want to make sure I do that to be safe. Let's see what we can find in these chests real fast. And they're so hard to wouldn't bum me out too much. We're just going to ignore the pills. Not gonna charge it. We'll do this. Oh my god! Hit me, I don't care. I don't think I can pick up the trophy though. The trophy might be impossible to pick up. I'm not allowed to pick it up till this runs out. Fuck. Run out! There we go. At least I maneuvered myself on top of it for when it ran out. Time 35th. The daily has gotten fucking impossible on time. I'm still happy with that run. 15:31 down to the lamb. Let's celebrate that bad boy with a little bit of Jameson. Thanks, Gene the Human. This is who's this band? I really like this, I should remember this. This is cymbals and guitars, that's right. Anyway, so now we got our we got the daily out of the way. I'm proud of myself even if the game's not. Probably none of my friends played, no, plus I got yesterday. Oh, yeah, that's right, I was terrible yesterday. Oh, Banks died early too. We both sucked. Anyway, nothing to see there. Now we gotta try to fucking beat this thing as Lilith. Oh, I should have had it yesterday. I'm so annoyed. This is bad, I'm out of here. That's terrible, I'm out of here. Whoops, nice. Lit my sofa on fire. Nope. Wow, they keep giving me rooms with the... Again? You insulting motherfuckers. Alright, not getting more. Goku, I thought, was a character from that show I dislike. Dragon Ball. That's a thing I dislike. Oh, yeah, I can't fly, can I? I can still get a little something out of this usually. Something usually it spills off the sides. Getting the shots in there is not that easy though. I thought I had it there. There we go. Spill out! Thanks. I can pick up maybe four. That'd be nice. Nice! Ugh. Irritating rooms. Let's try to speed this up a little bit. I have plenty of time to recharge my space item. I don't want this guy hitting me, I'll do it full heart. Oh, damn, I didn't sit down. Only half heart damage, though. I didn't eat the full heart damage, at least. Food ASMR. Sounds like Matt Stripling's familiar with this Dragon Ball Z. Ow! Oh, that fire fucked me. Can't get in there without a bomb. I still will if I get a shit item in my item room. I still will fail, because there's no easy way to avoid this, is there? Did it, though. Blow the rest of these up for fun. There could have been a... Oh, that's garbage. I'm gonna kill you. No, I'm not gonna kill you guys. You guys can rub up on me all you want. I'm restarting. Huh, I wish I had some keys. I have three keys. Jesus, these items are useless. I can't find anything good. That's so irritating. The more rocks there are, the more irritating it is to shoot these guys. Got one hit in there, though. Not a particularly fun room either, but what you gonna do? I mean, it can't all be fun. I'm not dead yet. Great, there you are. It's like, geez, after school, what did I watch? I'm significantly older than most of you, so I had different cartoons. That was before anime was really a thing in the US. Back when they still called it Japanimation. Kind of embarrassing looking back, but ugh. Hitting room, but I'll get through it. Getting bullied. Get tired, guys. There you go. Two down. That one's down. He's a champion. He doesn't have any more hit points, though. I want to be key champion. Yeah. Well, happy early birthday, Matt. I hope I'll see you before then, of course. You again? Do the exact same thing I did before. Hopefully I won't get hit this time. There's gonna be any fires on the ground, which was a bit of a problem for me last time. Oops, almost moved right into that one. Let's see what this pill is. Ah, gas. Yes. So you guys probably, none of you remember Heathcliff. He was like the poor man's Garfield, and he was the worst. He had a cartoon, and it sucked. This is the kind of room that would be no problem for me with any other character, but scares the hell out of me with Lilith. My shots never go exactly where I expect them to, because I'm, you know, shooting from a different place than my other characters. Let's see what this garbage is. Okay, that's a keeper. Tears up is always nice to have. It's a good start. We'll take it. This guy's like trying to finish the fucking level. Just enough room for me to regain the charge on my item, which is pretty critical. Pretty much, Maddie was the worst, though. Two of diamonds, that'll be nice to have later, I think.
Whoops.
And it's little horn, that's fine. Oh, it's this little horn, though. I don't really like this little horn, but I've got plenty of power. Hopefully I'll just keep throwing these things into fire. Yeah, get into the fire yourself. That'd be much appreciated. One of my cats is ravaging the sofa, which I don't appreciate either, but I found I have a little recourse about that. And get dead. There we go. Give me something good. Nope. Oh, well. Hey, lasagna. Hey, buddy. I guess I'll turn off the keyboard now to prevent cats from walking across it. Okay, see you soon, Matt. Get something good. I got bombs. Spider, I'm just gonna, well, because I can't avoid you. Coming right at me. Oh boy, is there another one of those coming from the other direction? There sure is. Ah! Okay, just got away. Yeah, that's a totally different Heathcliff. And while presumably that's kind of a namesake for Heathcliff the cat, I don't think he has anything in common with Bronte's character, so. Really would have been nice to use that guy's bomb, but I'm still in speedrunner mode, so I need to chill out on that. I don't really care about speedrunning right now. I need to have the best chance of getting to Deliverance. I do need to go at least decently fast. There for me. And, okay, this room only moderately annoying. Not going to worry about it too much. Clear out some of these spiders if we can. Ooh, hey, right below me. Spider, I don't see any of the periscopes, so yeah, we'll shoot you. Shootholes. Ah, didn't get any shots in there. Probably the same thing. Nope, we got him. Come over here. Yeah, I'm still a spider over here. Try to eradicate it. Where are you? There you are, buddy. That should be the end of you, I hope. Nope. Oh, shoot. Barely got him. Give me another good item here. We're gonna do it. This is probably a terrible idea. I'm gonna need some more tears ups. Well, this is nice. I can see if I can find a secret room and get some free bombs. Out there, huh? Well, maybe there. I mean, Heathcliff was a terrible, terrible cat. I think maybe you could interpret Heathcliff that way. I'd probably have to familiarize myself with both Heathcliff and Bronte and Heathcliff the cartoon cat to make any kind of real judgment on that. Love it, damage up. I'll take the fish head. It's not great, but whatevs. And here's Pin. Not a great concerning boss. Oops, pop this. Don't forget that. It's kind of important. We'll get a devil deal here, so that'll be nice. Hopefully I get something decent. Gotcha. And there's a tears up, which is just what I need. And a... oh boy. Yep. Okay. There's the damage up I was looking for, and a little speed up. So we're shooting a decent tears right here. This is a good start. Heathcliff seemed to mostly like eating garbage and shit. That was kind of his jam. He was disgusting. I'm not going in there. Oh, I kind of do want to go in there. I want to blow this shit up. I don't want to get hit by these orange fires. Fuck it. Fleshy room. For some reason, I cannot defeat that pile of poop. I don't need to be larger, but that just turned me to normal size. Binky was a size down, so not a huge deal. There we go. Oh boy, that guy came right at my face and I could not get out of the way. It's the first hit I've taken so far this run. I'd like to keep that run going a little bit longer.
You got dead?
Ow, I missed that shot. I wildly missed it.
I found pizza. I think Heathcliff would eat that. Did you find it in the garbage?
We're gonna go ahead and just crank things up. Damn it! He appeared in a terrible place. I literally could not get out of the way. It was a black heart, though, so it blew up everybody in the room. Did make it kind of a waste to use my space item, but it'll get restored. Spawning bad enemies. Let's get rid of it. There we go. Okay, I have to do something. I was just standing there for a second. I wasn't sure what to do with myself. Oh, I say go context-free on that one, Gene. Yeah, there's a dodge. Fast guy, it's so irritating. This is one of the cases, I don't really like the fear shot, but when guys are like this, like, it's coming right in my face, it's nice to have. There we go. Not a great item, we'll take it. We could cheese a few bosses with it, I suppose. Need an orbital to really cheese anything effectively with it, though. Sorry the game audio is not loud. These large guys make hilarious Jeep noises. Yep, same band, cymbals and guitars. Highly recommend them. They are really good. Like, they're a weird one. Their first album I fucking hated, but for whatever reason I gave their second album a chance, then this is their third album. Those are both really good. And they have some chill songs, they have some like really rocking songs too, so they got a lot going for them, I think. They're the kind of band that was kind of like got lots of big indie cred. Then like, well, they weren't doing anything that different anymore. So the indie media stopped caring. Damn, can't get all my dodges in there. I've got to get rid of that portal, but I can't get near it. There we go, got rid of itself. Let's see what this pill is. There we go. Which I hadn't gone in this room, so that much. Are you a wizard? Doesn't affect this character, fine by me. I get out of the rain, I don't want to get blowed up. There we go. More keys. I got lots of keys. Yeah, I listen to Wild Nothing. I'm not exactly crazy about him, Matt. I think it's the vocals that kind of annoy me about Wild Nothing. Ooh, Reg Mega, he is not a cool guy. Gotta get rid of his buddies here if I wanna do well, because he goes invincible. Fuck, I didn't see you coming. He doesn't have a lot of hit points, but he is hard to hit, so it's kind of a tough one. He released the second ball. Oh, but he's gone invincible again. I'm having a problem getting rid of his buddy here. Well, that'll do it one way or the other. This is not going well. This fight's tough and I have a low tier rate. Don't go invincible on me. Oh my god, I'm just getting destroyed. And I forgot to pop this and now it's too late. Fuck. Alright, got another tiers up though. It took so much damage. No, cymbals, like the things with drums. Cymbals eat. Like eat. Guitars. Sorry for my poor diction. I do a lot of... Hit again, good lord. I need to start finding some tinted rocks, maybe go to some stoves, get some soul hearts, because I need to regain all my health. Let's go in there, actually, let's blow up some shit. Teenage Riot is a great album. I'm not like the world's biggest fan of Sonic Youth, but I do like them, and Teenage Riot is unimpeachable. It's okay, Gene, I'm a mumbler. I'll try to clear these guys out before they get too close to me. I don't like when they make their dive bomb runs. It's not good for me. There we go. More portals, of course. Oh my god, can I get
get rid of one free. Oh my god, I'm botching this so badly. I do have plenty of money now. That two of diamonds will double my money, so I'll find a store and I'll definitely buy a soul heart if they have one. But this is not awesome right now. Took a promising start and I'm kind of turning it into garbage. Which kind of happens when I'm Lilith. It's hard to be Lilith. Ugh, I'm just going to extra rooms now. This is a very annoying room if that guy doesn't bounce into the right place pretty early. He can hide back there for such a long time. Wow, that's remarkable. And you sound like you live in a nice neighborhood, Gene. Is that a regular occurrence? Somehow I don't think I've ever heard a gunshot in person in my entire life. The finger, kind of worthless, but kind of funny anyway, and it looks hilarious, so we'll take it. we'll go ahead and pop this. We'll take the card. And this thing, wow. Well, okay. Wheel of Fortune's a huge disappointment. Don't really want it. But that might just mean you're like a really good sleeper, Gene. Unless you were awake, then I don't really know what to say. Damn it, Brad. Yep, got hit again. I saw it coming and could do nothing about it. Motherfuck. Oh. Yeah, dick neighbors. They exist in every neighborhood. Stars, I'll take that. I might be able to steal something from Boss Rush if I can make it in time. I'm running pretty tight, but could make it. I wish I could do that, Gene. I sleep so lightly. Anything wakes me up. Good lord, this is a big floor. I got plenty of money for future. Well, I'm gonna waste some bombs here. It's the easiest way to do this. It's kind of annoying otherwise. As far as spending of bombs, I think it's one of the better uses. Stay away from these spikes. Yeah, I'm a little envious of that. But I don't know, I guess it just depends. I live in a super noisy neighborhood. So I live in Shanghai. Everything's noisy here. They're all noisy neighborhoods. Old people waking up at 5 a.m. to fulfill their hobby of yelling at each other in the streets. And then there's construction workers who live next door who wake up at 6:30 and yell at each other while eating breakfast. As you might have surmised, yelling is a kind of prominent thing in China. I slept through a couple of mild to moderate earthquakes when I lived in San Francisco. But they were never anything serious. Alright, need all this damage here. Oh, well, that didn't pop. Okay, I pressed the goddamn button, I promise. Ah, I'm gonna come up here a little faster, buddy. Ooh, these are really close to me. Took me forever to get rid of that thing. He's having pizza! Master Lingy's pizza for breakfast because he's the best of us. He's a wonderful person. All those bombs. And they're not gonna let them get to me, but that was a lot of bombs. Almost done here. This guy still has a lot of hit points. He got nerfed. He was just like, oh no! No! Alright, there's a health up, which will allow me to hopefully take something good. Absolutely, Gene. Spitting is just a thing here. Mostly men, but I'm not gonna say exclusively because that would be a lie. What are you doing, buddy? Knocking shit off my table? Anything good? Nope, it's just this asshole. I'm not gonna make it to the boss rush, which is unfortunate. I'll just waste my stars card on the next floor just to get to the room as quickly as possible. Really need the lump of coal here. The Krampus's head does zip for me, and I didn't get it, motherfucker. No, I have plenty of peace. I can't see where things are. Okay, that's a good deal. I know, I'll get closer. Oh my god, I'm gonna have 12 shots at once. This is not gonna... Okay, no, I only have 7. Actually, I do have a pretty good tears rate still. That did not give me a tears down. So this is awesome. I don't know if I'm going to make it with it. I need more health for sure. But I'm firing a lot of tears. It's super fun. I can say that for it. Hey, wait, don't go invisible on me. Forcing that little fear thing over his head. That's all kind of worthless. Just don't need it. Let's check out that card. Strangler. Let's blow this motherfucker up. I got through those spiders. Shooting so many shots. I mean, they're in a big spread, so it's not going to be, like, crazy useful except against huge bosses and tight-packed rooms. But, I mean, hey, this game's full of things like that, so I don't care about that bomb. I'm trying to get my chance to get the boss rush back, and I do have a chance again, so we'll see. Everybody's afraid of me, which is awesome. This is a really cool build, actually. But I don't... Right now, it's not exactly something I'm going to beat Hush with. I don't have enough damage ups. I can speak Mandarin. I'm not good at it, especially considering how long I've lived here. I'm terrible at it, but I can do it, and I do it on regular. But I got really good at all the super basic stuff that I need to do to live life and then kind of stopped learning. So I'll take it anyway. We're back to the top of the album. I'm going to leave it playing again. I'll probably play it two or three times, whatevs. Oops, you're afraid, huh? Got just waves and waves of bullets coming at him, which is awesome. So afraid, huh? That's a pretty quick boss kill. I could get to the boss rush, but I mean, the only real reason... I'm not going to take that anymore. The only real reason to do that is if I could steal a boss rush item, and I don't have a proper card to do it. But I will be able to see where the store is. I'll go to the store first. It's a pretty simple layout. No, I guess it's not. It's more complicated than I thought. Come here, buddy. Don't want that item. That's no good. I'm gonna lay into him with my waves of tears. I'm definitely a little bit ashamed of my Mandarin skills, but they're not good. I'd say survival Mandarin's easy. There's certain things in the Chinese language that are kind of just... In general, it's a lot harder than other languages, but in some very small ways, it's a lot easier because, like, people stay sentence in, like, the most simple ways possible. You often omit your subjects and stuff. Well, I want this stuff, so let's find a way to get it. Give me a good card, give me a good card. I'll take this, that's a damage up. I can't take all of this. This guy gives me some money. He didn't give me spiders. Money the other way. We're gonna take this though and regret it. And we're gonna go ahead and blow this up to the other coin I need. But I have all the time in the world now. It doesn't matter if I go to boss rush because there's no benefit for me. So I'll go pick up my item room. This is a bad room. I can pop my card, but I think it's okay. With this carpet bombing just by one guy puts down, I don't really need a lot of other stuff. This is kind of ridiculous. If I get a couple more tiers up or some modifiers or something, I could turn this into a really decent run, but the items right now, another complete garbage item. I have literally zero use for this. Not crazy about that. Oh, fuck you, bomb. I'm too close to spikes. Everybody's afraid. The fear shot is really helping me with this, though. I'm lost these knives. None of that sounds like a problem to me, Matt. Cheese is just my favorite. Chinese New Year's coming up in a couple weeks, so I will have plenty of free time to do things like stream, but literally every restaurant in Shanghai is closed almost for the first few days of the holiday, so I gotta stock up on food. It's just going to be a bunch of salami and cheese, though. That's all I really want, and that's all I'm going to eat. Doing great damage, though. Would love another damage up or tears up, but damn, the damage is so real. Hopefully it's something good in this devil deal. Krampus is gone, at least. I like flying. Flying's good. Tap you once. Matt's dribbling. Sounds like we got the same kind of ideas. Alright. I did make the boss rush quite easily. Oh, those items were bullshit anyway. I don't even want to take them. I bought a bunch of smoked gouda. I have some grocery delivery coming tomorrow. And smoked gouda is my favorite cheese, personally. Well, that was too good to be true. I found out that my girl... Ooh, that's a nice item. I found out that my girlfriend has never had smoked gouda before, so I... Oh, yeah, this guy can't fire against me. That's right. Magician. I'll just stick with it. That's a tough call. What's up here? Should be looking pretty strangely for tinted rocks, I suppose. This will be an effective build against the Hush because he's humongous. Ooh, look at that. Chinese New Year doesn't really have the same amount of, like, specific foods as other Chinese holidays. Like, when you think of, like, glutinous rice, that's more of a, what? Which holiday has those? They're called Zhongzi, and I hate them. You know, I generally like, glutinous rice, but they have this bunch of weird, random animal parts that can't be identified and have weird texture and make me have my gag reflex, so. I mean, by American standards, Chinese people eat a lot of gross things. Now, some of them aren't that gross, it turns out. Some of them are, though. And for me, when I'm eating, texture is really, really important to me. And they like some textures that I really don't like. Like, if you've ever seen a sea cucumber, they think that's good. And that scares the shit out of me. They're disgusting. Sorry, if I can just get my health up, I can get past the Hush. And then Delirium, one more good devil deal with something cool in it. And I'll be, at least have a chance. I'll have a fighting chance by going somewhere near full health. Did you drop anything? No. Yeah, well, that's Delirium. Sister's Viz, let's pop this item. Should be able to take care of them rather quickly with this build. Especially if they don't do anything, that helps. Ooh, unexpected devil deal. Let's see what we got in here. Equality's kind of cool, but the item I have is better. One makes me small, sweet. Hitbox down, and I got a black heart. Nice. Better hit the strength card. Ah, those items are no good. Bummer. Huh, yeah, that doesn't sound familiar at all to me. Because, like, for like, Mid-Autumn Festival, you have, like, moon cakes. And for whatever the other festival I can't remember, you have zones to it. But I think there's probably quite a bit of variance throughout China. Mooncakes is consistent across the country, but regional differences are super real here. So, I mean, I've had Chinese New Year dinner with some of my Chinese friends, of course. Weird map. Okay. And, I don't like this curve. Ooh, look at that. And, there hasn't been a lot of consistency across the Chinese New Year's dinners. There's different stuff, whatever anybody wants. It's probably about as consistent. Dude, that's not the Deep Sea Room? Fuck you. Okay, so there's a little bit of mild danger to it. These guys do shoot a lot of random shots. But, no, it's a little safer. I mean, I don't really have to get directly in the line of sight of anything. This guy does just shoot fucking everywhere. The list of things that are either lucky or unlucky in China is just the longest list one can imagine. I am not at all a superstitious person, so I really don't fit in here sometimes. Yeah, it's over a billion. It's like 1.4 billion. Lots of Chinese people. And, I don't know. It's really a complicated issue in a lot of ways, because one thing that the Chinese Communist Party tried to do when they came into power, which I think pretty much every Chinese government ever has tried, is to forge a common identity for Chinese people, which, if you look at history, is just bullshit. It's not real. But they've really flattened down the language thing. It used to be that languages were very, very, I'm looking for tinted rocks, very highly, local, but they've really tamp that down. Like, people, like, Shanghainese is a language. Lots of big cities have their own language, and
Shanghainese is barely even related to Mandarin or Cantonese. Now nobody can speak it right, though. It's all completely polluted with Mandarin, so it just... it's just the grammar's turned into Mandarin grammar with Shanghainese words. Can't wait to get off this floor. I'm so tired of this cursed darkness. This is a good room for me so I can fly and my shots can fly over rocks. I don't have to put myself in much danger. Well, I mean, Shanghai just alone has, you know, more people than most American states. What did I miss here? Right there. Alright, it lives. Should be a pretty short one. Damage is real. Probably not getting another devil deal, but I'd really like one. I did get another one. Please. Wow, I could go straight to delirium. I guess I will. Damn. Oh, I really want something good there, but nothing. No, China's not communist at all. China is a crony capitalist state. But they'll never admit it because they tried to replace all kind of religious and ideology with worship of the Communist Party. And it's got communist right there in the name. So it's kind of tough to backtrack on that. The phrase they mostly like to use is socialism with Chinese characteristic. So Chinese characteristics appear to just be government officials running shit and making all the money through capitalist means. It's fucking hot bullshit, but... And there's no communist ideals at all, dude. They're gone. Some of the older people, maybe. But the government, no. They're a very practical group. Alright, we're going straight to delirium. I'm gonna want to run a few more bosses and hopefully get some more good items. Hi, Russian guy. Yeah, I love my cats. They'll be back, don't worry. Alright, I'm gonna try to go down to the ones in the bottom right quadrant because those are almost certainly... There we go, that's stuff I need. Whoa, oh shit, there's hands coming down, aren't there? Not paying attention. One more. There we go. Would like to get a couple more black hearts, then just fucking hope that I can deal with delirium. Don't know that I can. Doing great! What about you? Whooped up on the Isaac Daily today. Now I'm kind of working on trying to get this delirium clear with Lilith, which I failed to do last night because it's kind of hard. I'm not really good at hard things. I've got a really sweet build. I got both the triple shot and the quad shot, so that makes me happy. I'm just shooting shit all over the place. And I've got that trinket, which gives me a good chance getting black hearts. Looking for a few tinted rocks to try to fill out that health before I have to fight delirium. Okay, Skolax, not my favorite, we'll deal. Try to get rid of these things first, because they are irritating. I'm doing well with that tail up there, buddy. Having fear effect does help on him a little bit. Get away from that. There we go. Let's wail on him. Yes, it's unintentional innuendo night here at my stream, and that item, I'll take it, this shot speed up will help a little bit, and my speed's not too fast. I am going to be powering up my item before I go into any boss room, just to make sure that I have access to it, and just in case it's delirium. There we go, there's one more black heart. I'll just go up here real fast, just to kill these guys. And we'll come back down here. Well, I'm going to do an extra one, so I'm going to pick those against the luck up. My fear effect does proc on luck. There we go. Yeah, doesn't matter. There's plenty of keys. Blow this up just for the hell of it. The bloat? Okay, let's take care of him fast, because he's the worst. One of the few enemies who could really still hurt me, but he didn't, so I'm in good shape. And I don't understand what this does. We'll take it. The gauze? Okay, that gets me up to full health. Is How about this, Matt? Matt and Gene, you can take your list and you can turn them into... You can turn them into Nightbot commands. You guys are moderators now. Enjoy. I'm located in Shanghai, China. Oh, I'm in the void. Let me get things set back up right here. This is the void. This is the new final area of Binding of Isaac that has the new boss, Delirium. So it has a bunch of regular bosses, including things like Isaac and Satan. They're both in here. I think the Blue Baby and the Lamb are in here as well, yeah. And one of these bosses will be Delirium, the new boss. And now I'm kind of ready to take him on. I don't know which one of the bosses he is, so... It's kind of just dumb luck in that way. Usually you can tell if there's two groups super closely together that it's not the new boss. But other than that, you don't really have much of a way of knowing. You can kind of hide here. Because I'm a pussy. Well, this is an irritating room, actually. I'm not killing anything. Come here. Come here and eat a bomb. No, you're afraid all the time, so I can't really make you do that, can I? I'll just let them put all this shit over here, so let's clear that out. Oh, there's my chance. Oh, I'm not hurting these guys at all! Oh, thanks for kicking my mouse, buddy. There we go, I got one. Well, thank you for saying that! I don't like my voice, that makes me feel a lot better about myself. Well, thanks, Matt. Portals, portals, portals. Alright, maybe this is Delirium? Nope, Frail. I'll go ahead and pop this. Should be able to take care of this guy pretty quick. Hey, Bula! I'm sorry that Nightbot got you. Ooh, I don't even want that item. That item is garbage. Okay, let's go try to find another boss. Okay, so... I really don't know what that last item I picked up was. Ooh. Devil Deal! Oh my god, and I got something awesome! I want more hearts now, but that is amazing! That's a huge plus! Oh, such a great get. Oh, now I can just mow stuff down. Give me a few more hearts, though. Don't commit Sudoku! Never do that! Oh, man. No, and I'm too powerful and I knock that guy out. Boom. I really want to go in there with full hearts, but it's going to be hard to get more hearts. Just get lucky and get one from these poops. Well, fuck you, poops. Well, we'll see. The last boss is hard. Fuck up, nice. This might be him, let's find out. Nope, Daddy Long Legs, which would be an easy one. He might RNG me once or twice, but I fucking hate his RNG attack. Alright, he's dead. Meh, worthless. Nope, not this way, huh? Bye, guys. Oh, my range isn't enough for that. So, looks like to get to that other guy, I have to go down and to the right. Get dead. Got more keys I don't need. Get rid of these portals, because it's super easy for me. Let's just spend these bombs, see if I can get some black hearts. I got bombs in the house. No black hearts. Could really use some black hearts, come on. That guy has a few invincibility frames, which is kind of a nuisance.
batteries. Okay, I found the right way at least. There we go. Red guy is kind of annoying, but
I'm super strong.
Alright, is it delirium? I feel like this is gonna be delirium. Yep, alright, pop this, let's go. And I already got hit once. Not good. Oh, fucking. And now we're. Oh, get away from me, eyeball. Can't tell where he is. There he is. Doing good damage. Oh, no, get away from me. Oh, mom feet. Keep moving. Damn it! One more. Shit, don't do this, though. Just stay calm. Don't get hit. Keep your distance when you need to. Ow, there's another one down here, huh? He warped right in the middle of his shot. Wow, that was scary and weird.
Yeah.
And that guy got me. Oh, boy. Okay, we're already past half damage, though. He's gonna get faster and faster and more irritating, though. Okay, mom feet, let's stay away from those. We got this, we're okay. Oh boy, I didn't want that though. That's not ideal. Oh, we did that attack, huh? Alright, fine. Oh no. Be careful. Okay, I hear more feet coming. We got this. One more. It's a little more Oh, and I just ran my face into him! Is it? Is that it? There we go! Mission accomplished! And we have cleared with Lilith! Spaz out and celebrate! Took so many hits! There we go! Euthanasia. Don't know what that does. We unlocked it. Boom. Failing backflip emoji is awesome. I would love to have that one. So, what we're looking at here. So, if you look at the list in the upper left there, it's got a bunch of icons. So, I haven't beaten Mega Sing with Apollyon, but who cares? Lilith. I have not done the Lost. Eden, Lazarus, Azazel, Samson, Eve, Blue Baby, Judas, Cain, Maggie, and Isaac. I have defeated Delirium with those ones. The ones that are left are the Keeper and the Lost. Those are gonna be fucking hard, so I'll save that for later. What we're gonna do now, though, is let's try to beat some of these goddamn challenges. I've only beaten one of them. We're going. Oh boy, Ultra Hard doesn't sound easy. I don't know what this one is about. So we're going to Mega Satan. That alone doesn't make anything particularly difficult. But we'll see what happens. That's a bad one bomb. I want to waste a couple. Probably come back to that. Oh, it's some sort of annoying maze. Oh, and this is an annoying room. I got rid of those though. Makes the room instantly less annoying. Come here, you. Every hit point. Okay, I'll do April's Fool. I'll try this one once, and then I will try April's Fool. How's that sound? Hope this one still has item rooms. I hate when they don't have item rooms. That bums me out. Like, I'm wearing a pair, I got a new pair of black pants, and with three cats, do I have, like, all curses? Is that how this works? Yeah, get off. Yeah, good, there are item rooms. I do hate April's Fool, because, April's Fool sucks. You have to fight two bloats in the first boss battles. What's these? Balls of steel, nice.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Bone tears. Sweet.
I don't know what that does, but I like it.
I'm completely lost, though. I have no idea where anything... I've got all the curses, obviously. This is the one I was in, right? Who knows? Bones. Fuck. Damn it. Couldn't avoid that. No, it's not the same one, is it? Proto Sam, welcome to stream, man. How's it going? Bones! Oh, looks like they kind of explode into fragments. There's lots of bone fragments everywhere. What do you give? Oh, fire stuff, right? Free stuff, though. Where's the other... Oh, new room at least. Hi, buddies. You're dead. God, oh, there it is. That's the different one. So we'll never know what anything is, that's fine. That alone does not bother me. BDF's fine also. Oh, Corey's coming over. So it's Street Fighter Day? I'm putting all my bison bucks on Proto Sam. So yeah, guys, if you're not subscribed to Sam, his boy Corey Lanier's coming over today. He's gonna play some Street Fighter. And it's going to be awesome. It's great fun when they play Street Fighter. Corey's one hell of a player. Sam learned how to block, so he's getting better. So it's all pretty fun. Oh, no! That was close. Yeah, blow yourself up. Now I can see the theme to it. Growth hormones. Awesome. Love a damage up. We're not taking any devil deals. Well, no, I will take devil deals. I already have the key, so I can take whatever I want. I'll take blind devil deals all day. Don't care what they are. It won't turn out well all the time, but devil deals are good enough. It'll turn out well enough of the time. Toothpicks! Sweet! Tears up! And we'll go ahead and hit this guy a few times, see if I can find some extra hearts. Nope. So I'm going to take both of these items. Hopefully they're both guppy items. That'd be awesome. Oh, yeah! Speedball, yeah. I'm already spun, so that's something. Bombs are key. Don't regret that. Black powder. Thumbs down. Sacrificial dagger. Thumbs up. So 50-50. Not bad. Garbage pinata's down here. Praise him. Praise him. If this guy ever moves, I'll put garbage pinata up. Okay, so yeah, all XL floors. All curses all the time. Let's take this. Wow, that was disappointing. My build's pretty good so far, and I like beat Mega Satan good, but planes. It's just looking crazy right now, honestly. Like, my shot speed is so fucking high. Like, my bones are just flying all over the place. Free item! Missing page 2, that's not even a bad one. Nice. Blow you up, motherfucker. No. Exploring floors is hard, but... Yeah, you're very serious, other cat. It's not like I need to get through floors quickly. I don't. There's no time limit on getting to Mega Satan. I wish I could fly, for sure. I'm moving really fast, which is making me a little uncomfortable, but I'll get over it. I should be able to beat this on the first go. Hey, look at that, a crawl space. Ah, it's just a brown chest. Give me at least a coin, though. Any more? Give me exactly one coin. All right. Because I should be careful what I ask for. Man, there's the boss. I am not ready for that action yet. I'm gonna run around. I'm super fast, and my shot speed is ridiculously high, so... It's an interesting build. Love some more damage and tears, of course, but I have gotten bonuses to both of those already, which, hey, no complaints. Definitely want to see what's in that gold chest. I haven't. I got past Mega Satan a couple times. I think you were there in the stream when I did that, right? I haven't tried it since then. Ooh, look at that. It's kind of something I'm looking for. Best bud, he sucks. What's up? I still want to find the store. I'm just going to go find it. Got monies. Go to the store. I wonder if you... Fuck! If you get the black candle... Fuck! I botched that royally. Oh, all my hit points gone, though. That's a problem. Can't like that very much. Hey, buddy. I heard about your glitch, Sam. I don't want to use the glitch. I have to do it honest. Where the fuck is the store? Can't you just curse the maze me into the store? There it is, I found it. Now watch when I go in and I'll get cursed the maze. Oh, they didn't do it to me. Oh, wait. Well, I'm buying one random. Oh, sweet, I love that one. Blow this motherfucker up. Oh, I fucking shot it. Hey, I can use that. I mean, you're not getting anything other than a blind buy, so. God damn it, Gene, I'll never get it. I think you even told me what it means. I don't get it. Here, let's blow that up. Some more bombs. I am in a rather precarious health position, though. Fuck it. 5 pipper. I'll take that. I'll be back for you. 5 pipper lets me repeat the floor, which is actually handy. Gurglings. Lots of gurglings. Okay. Got one of them. That guy tried to come for me. I'll get some Monty Python references, but not all, so... It's been a long time since I watched a lot of Monty Python. There was a time in my life. Stem cell, okay, useful at this point. 2 Dukes of Flies. 2 fucking bosses, both of them. I guess that's happening every floor, too, huh? Wow, but I'm making short work of them. I don't even know why the other one's getting hurt. Damn it! Ah! Backed into a fly. Pentagram, damage up, that's the shit. Alright, we're gonna do the floor again. I think I just missed it. I don't know where I am now. I'm lost! There we go. Wow, that's how I got Curse of Darkness too. I guess you don't get. Now it's bright again, I'm confused. I don't know what's going on here. I do know that I need more health. I need more keys, too. If I just get one really good keys. These bones seem to be doing something good, but, I'm a little scared about what's going on here. Okay, that's kind of what I want you to do. Thank you. Get wrecked. Come on. There we go. The leash is worthless. Easy room. Have some keys, please. I'm gonna use them. Thank you. There's the store, which I will go in to see. I'm gonna buy a stole heart. Alright, oh, you're all dead already. Can't, I can buy this though. 2 of diamonds. Save it for later. People yelling outside my apartment as usual. Welcome to China. I'm gonna save this money, I guess. I'm not gonna be able to. Dead end, huh? Complete dead end. No. Not easy. Nothing for me there. Let's test something. Thanks. No. So, pray for magic mush. Probably make a circle.
Oh, come on, there you go. The circle worked.
Bad gas, pretty much a nothing pill.
Oh, let's see.
I thought I was shooting at something bad, but I was okay. Yeah, oh, fuck, I knocked him all the way. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, there's that.
What is it? Contagion. Contagion is awesome. That is a great item. I'm glad I came back. I still really need to
stuff is bouncing around like crazy.
I still really, really, really want to get a soul heart because I need one, but it's like that's not going to happen. So I'm just going to have to not get hit.
Alright, that's doable on this one.
Oh no, I got hit! Doable, but not done by me. Motherfuck. I really wanted a devil deal. Little Steven, you're a piece of shit and I hate you. Double frails, you're awful and I hate you also.
Yeah, that came for me.
Boy.
Should be one of them dead soon. And the other one following shortly thereafter.
Got another health up. Didn't get any devil deals though, that's gonna hold me back if I keep doing this. It was mush, you were correct. Magic mushroom. It's a all stats up that gives you really nice damage multiplier. Dead. Gotta love contagion. So good for crowd. I guess I'm still in the same room, huh? That looks like some good shit. Let's will you go across? I don't know.
Yeah, sure.
Blow you up too. Give me something good. No. Lots of money though. Why didn't you run towards the other guys and hurt them? I think random firing with these bones is actually a pretty effective technique. They bounce everywhere. Ooh, lots of money. I still got my two of diamonds. If I get a few more, I'll be able to get max money, which isn't a big deal, but feels good. I don't know. Whoa, there's a fire right there. There's that contagion going to work. It creates a nice chain reaction of damage. What's this card? The moon? I'll keep the moon. I can steal an item from the boss rush. It will be invisible. MASH is Bula's favorite TV show and movie. Fuck you. Got you with that cheap shot. Hey! There you go. I have not found a tinted rock in forever. I'd really like one. Not leaving to make it, buddies. Get wrecked. Hey, Snarly Charlie, welcome to the stream. Chris GC8, I'm boning him so hard. That came right at me. Oh, look, there's a secret room there. Oh, it's greed. Bah! Dayton lost this week, it's awful. I was not happy. Chain reaction me. No, not gonna happen this time. I need some goddamn soul hearts. I'll blow you up. There it is. There's the item room at least. Right! Fuck, and there goes my devil deal chance. Couldn't give me any fucking soul hearts. Deck of cards. Fine. Take some hermit, actually. Nope. Not this way, huh? Oh, let's let that blow up. I don't get any black hearts. Nope. Just take me to the boss, please. I have no idea where he is. I'm completely lost. But it might be this way. Oh, no. Decidedly not that way. Yeah, it's a new room. I hate these guys. I feel like there are no fucking tinted rocks. I should probably use that guy. I'll go
come back to him. That's tons of money. My nightbot is extremely stern, because I never fuck with its settings. I set them once too hard. Blue map, that'd be great, except I can't see any of the levels. What the fuck? There's the other item room. I got put in a terrible position. The two of spades. Alright, what do you got for me? This is not looking too good. Strange attractor. Rip run, I'm dead. There we go. Fuck you. Okay, I don't know if my Russian friend's still around, but we'll try the April's Fool one. God damn it. Like, you know, I have no actual moderation problems, because, like, I don't get a lot of randos in my stream anyway. It's all these regulars. Almost everybody's got a wrench, so I don't really need any moderation whatsoever. And I just turn that part off and just make him for commands. Oops. Let's try the other one. April's Fool. We'll go in there. I want to become Guppy. We don't have XL floors anymore. It's not ultra hard. Don't have anything nice like a D6, of course. There you go. Ooh. That is what I like to see. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yeah. That's right. Items are not what they appear to be. This item's bullshit. Who cares about it? It'll help on the first couple of floors. After that, I'd love to get rid of it. As things should be. And Super Mega Baseball will be back, I think, next week. I need a new power supply for my new graphics card. I can play a gamer tonight. I have to turn my settings down, though. Let me look at my VPN. I haven't looked at it in a while. VPN looks okay. I don't know. 9-second latency, that's like a complete victory for me, especially since I'm on my backup VPN. Which is not an awesome thing. There's a reason why it's the backup. We haven't played any Super Mega Baseball for a while. I miss it. Because Super Mega Baseball is awesome. Hey, and there's a Tinted Rock. Item's so fucking confusing. Gene, get better internet. 6.5 seconds! Who knows what this is? Okay. What's, no, that's not exactly what it is. The Hierophant. That's not the Hierophant! God damn it. I can't tell what anything is in April Fool's mode. Yeah, and I just got ashes all over my pants! I might have to make this a primary VPN. The lovers, let's... Oh, damage up. I hate you, bloat! Oh, wait. Wow, that really... Oh my god, that's what that item was? Oh, shit. Even once you pick it up, you can't tell what your item is. I didn't realize that. Ow. I hate you, bloat! Look at bombs. Oh, they're coming for me. Damn it! You can never hit him, there's always shit in the way. God, the bloat's the worst. Yeah, I got past that one, barely. Just jump over here, alright? I'm so stuck. Oh god, these fucking eyeballs!
Why are you making me do this? I hate this challenge. Fuck, that didn't hit me. I disagree strongly. I'm not gonna make it. The float's awful. Oh no, they're coming! Jesus, this fucking creep got me.
All right, trying again. It's a free item. I'll take it. Probably no good, but who cares?
Hot bombs.
Is that real? I guess that's not lying to me, right? It could be some other bombs. I don't even know. That's the problem with this mode, is you have to fucking fight the bloat all the time. The bloat's so hard. Fuck that item. Who knows what this is? I don't believe that. If that's really what that is, it's awesome. I guess I'll just take it. It's probably a lie, too. Bombs and coins. Alright, let's get killed by the bloat. I'm gonna try a bomb if he jumps. I'm also gonna try to play really slow and conservative, which is not my normal style. Whoops. Oh, damn it. Alright, it's really hot bombs. That wasn't a lie. Unfortunately, he's not standing in the hot bomb, so that's less. Push him over there! Damn it, he's gone now. Jump in that bomb! Get in the fire. When a fire starts to burn. Damn it. Get up there! Why don't you just kind of drift up there? You could. I'm gonna burn my fingers on the cigarette. The flaming Cleveland steamer. This is the best song on the album, in my opinion. Yeah. Oh, fuck you, eyeball! Hang around. Still got more bombs and I should use them. Run! God damn you, eyeball. You're almost dead! Will you just die? One more shot! Nope, two more shots. There we go. Well, that's not what it looks like. Before I play Super Mega Baseball tonight, though, I'm going to have to beat at least one of these goddamn challenges. Okay, that's not scary. I definitely want some hearts. Won't be able to tell if I've got them or not, because it'll trick me, but... I just want things to land on the ground that look like not hearts. Yeah. No, that doesn't look like not hearts, but I needed a key anyway, so... Oh, three portals. That's what I need in my life. Fuck you, Fox. There we go. I'm going in there. I believe that Judas Shadow is true, but it's probably not by another bring you back to life item. No, that actually takes down my Devil Deal chance. Fuck that. Hey, look at that. Black Heart. Or half a Black Heart. Oh, that's not really the Pinking Shears, is it? If it was really the Pinking Shears, it would be awesome, and I'd be rip run, I've won this thing, but I don't think it's telling the truth. Hey, that might be a heart. It is! If this is not really the Pinking Shears, I'm gonna cry, because I can beat the float easily with Pinking Shears. Because Pinking Shears is the best! Hey, look at that! More heart protection, that's nice. Like I said, hey, I mean, it's still Isaac. As long as I don't get hit, I'm fine. So let's just not get hit. Nope, it's not real. And I blowed myself up. Fuck you.
fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, the float's awful, and I hate this shit. Damn it! Well, I got some monies. Oh, and I lost my devil deal chance. Way to go, Brad. That was slick. A lot of money, for whatever reason. I'm just panicking here. This is awful. I can't get away from all this shit. Damn it! Oh well, I got a bunch of health ups. We're gonna survive! Apparently gold oh god, right in my fucking face! Oh well, we'll kill him. Jesus, the hard way. Well, who knows what this is. Toothpicks, really? Okay, great. Alright, we're moving on! Hi, buddy. I've got. Do I have to fight the bloat again after this level? God, I hope not. Oh, I'd like to have that. Let's try something. Didn't work. Fuck it. Let's not try things. I hate trying new things for jerks. No, I don't care about you. Would love some damage ups. Nope, no good. I stuck there. Alright, more health. And there's this, that's good to find early. Yeah, it's like maybe. We can just die! Thank you. So, do I have some shitty bomb item all the time? I really don't know. I'm very confused. Well, I'm glad that's not what it appears to be. Oh, you're really bum friend? Fuck you, bum friend. You're the worst. Oh no! Right in my face. Oh well, I got it right back. So apparently picking up one gold heart is the literal best thing I've ever done though. I set you on fire. You're coming right at me, huh, bruh? What's this really? Okay, I have lots of keys and shit. Where am I? Oh, I'm at the store. Why don't we go to the store? Let's take whatever garbage is in here. You'd be like having to die. Get away from me, drill bomb! It's like a secret room to me. Can these be not hearts? Of course not. Nothing's that good. Get out of here. I've recharged my space item, but I don't know what it means, so... Mid. I like my chances here. I think I'm gonna get through this time. I've only gotta get down to Mom's heart. I can do that, right? Oh no, of course it's more floats. Oh shit! Check that out! It acted like D4 that time! But it was a good D4! I've got the double vision! Double vision too real. Oh. Motherfucker. Come on. Wow, double vision, that's amazing. Oh, you just hurt yourself, nice. It's gonna be bloats all the way down, I guess. Well, you look good, but who knows what you actually are. Nice. Okay, we'll just take whatever's in here. Camping conception, whatevs. Demon babby, nice. Luck up, all right, sweet. Oh, I lost my gold hearts, though, and I ruined everything. Oh, just the telepills. Fuck me. Mm-mm, placenta.
so weird. I can't pick up those items unless I have missing heart containers. I am really gonna miss. I should not have played with that dark beggar there. That was a mistake. Frank Valley. Valley references. They're pretty rare here on YouTube Gaming. The romance here is almost as intense as the romance in CPG's stream last night. And I gotta say, if you did not watch CPG's stream yesterday, you should. Wow. He was reading stuff from his 17, 18 year old live journal account, and it was embarrassing as fuck, but he pulled it off really nicely, and cannot recommend it enough. Yeah, go attack that guy, thanks. God, you guys are too fast, wait for me. Yeah, attack each other. These charm tears are working. Yeah, that's not good. Whatever that is. Oh, I got another gold heart. Nice. Gold hearts are the best. They make April's Fool the most kind of fun, actually. The bloats make it not very much fun, but now I got, I think, enough firepower to defeat bloats. Oh, I gotta go this way. Okay, pushed him just out of the way. Chris handled it really nicely. I was very impressed. Tears up! Oh, that's not actually what it was, though. Well. Oh, I'm so confused about where I am. I'm trying to look at the map a little bit. Well, while you were lurking, Chris GC8, I killed a dragon in Septipus RPG, so I got a little tooth next to my name. Through no merit of my own, of course. I would still love a damage up. That would be so nice. Who knows where you are? BBF. Okay, fine. Yeah, it's all deceit in this mode. I wish that's what it looked like, but whatever, we'll see what it actually is. Or not, I usually don't even figure it out. Could this really be a tears up? X-Lax, okay. Hey, I found the boss, nice. Well, I still don't understand the purpose of Septipus RPG. It makes no fucking sense to me. My bloat. Oh shit, I just rerolled my stats and got a damage down. Oh shit, I did just walk right into that, didn't I? Get the fuck off of me! You're the fucking worst. Oh, and I just fucking stepped in the creep again and rammed my face into that. Jesus Christ, I fucking hate you, bloat! Gotcha, though. Oh, who knows what you want? Magic Mush? Alright, got that damage back and then some. Well, take whatever you are. I can fly. Sweet. Okay. Oh no, 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 I wanted that stuff! I mean, I like Septipus Trivia, but I definitely pay less attention to the streamer when it's going on, so that's probably not good, right? I'm gonna hide here in this corner. Yeah, go hit those. Oh! Narrow miss. Gotcha that dime, though. Oh, fuck you! Bad timing on those charm tears. Well, I really like trivia, so I get distracted. And it's also distracting because, you know, the questions are user-submitted, and half of them are just nonsensical, and were probably written by people for whom English is not their first language, and it shows.
So some of them don't even read, like, questions, which is always interesting. My tears rate's still terrible. I wonder why. What item's causing that? Oh, it should be. Oh, I just did a random stat reroll and it kind of hurt me, huh? Yeah, I think so, Chris. I really don't think people should use them, probably. I mean, because, you know, Iopred, who makes Septipus, is another YouTube employee, and he's Chris Plays Games' friend. So he does that. But Chris, I think, generally likes Septipus RPG, which I don't really get, but... Because it's not anything. It's just kind of there. Which is fine, I suppose. Oh, right, there's another gold heart. Oh, I got plenty of bombs. We'll go in there for sure. Random pill. Is that actually telepills? It probably is. Good job, Brad. That was, I guess, my fault. I don't know. Oh, no! I just skipped a level. Oh, that's fine. Skipping levels is fine. I didn't necessarily want to do it, but it doesn't really matter either. I wish that was what it appeared to be. Big fan, all right. Hey, Beelzebub. This... How'd I get Beelzebub from Big Fan? I'm super confused. I should be able to beat this mode like this. I should just do whatever. I should be okay. That guy went and took out the portal for me. Much appreciated. Oh, Jesus. Enough of these ghosts? You're still alive? Stop being alive! Thank you. Okay, I don't know much about this map, but it's fine. Super annoying. Things I do have really good speed, though, so I can just zip around the room and avoid their annoying giraffe necks. Like, the only reason it's gonna work, though, is I only have to go down to Mom's Heart. Oh, I guess that's not the right way. Oh, my bad. A key that I don't need. Alright, Gene the Human, thanks for coming to hang out again. It was great. Fuck you. Oh, well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Every time I get hit, it's like good news. It's really strange. And here's some pins. I will keep popping my space item, even though it just seems to have a random effect every time. Hopefully it won't be D4 again. I do want to keep this build. Hey, that guy's coming for me. There's a store. Still don't have any money. Getting money is basically impossible in this mode. Came for me, too. I'm totally not paying attention, am I? Hey. No? There we go. I can't kill you because these spiky guys are being super annoying. There we go. Yeah, it's two bloats! Of course it's two bloats! This is way worse than the real boss! I hate this! Brad hates this! I'm flying! Why did that hurt me? It must be a fucking eyeball there. Alright, there we go. I got that guy to murder the other one for me, so that's alright. And yeah, I'm still sitting pretty. Well, I mean, this is probably still what it is, right? Alright, let's move on. I forgot to pop my space item. That's okay. Alright, don't get hit by that.
Might be a dead end up there, we'll find out. Yeah, eat that. Yeah, eat your friend, that's nice.
Slim Garen, welcome to the stream. I got good at this game by playing it a shit ton. That's the only way to get good at it, I think.
I don't know any other way to get good at this game.
Oh, look at that, there's the boss. Nice. Alright, it's only one boss. Oh.
Is that the ventricle razor, or did I just get it passed down here? No, it's the ventricle razor. I can't use it twice, so completely worthless. Nice job, BBF.
It doesn't even really matter if I get hit, because all these gold hearts make things really convenient.
Yeah, I gotcha. One more floor to go, this is it, this challenge is over. We'll take this. Fuck your magic 8-ball, card that I don't know what is. That's not really what that is. Mom's knife, well that's gonna make things interesting. I got two of them though, I'm really powerful. I'm gonna just try this telepills and see if it's for real. I think it is. Oh, I can see the map. It's down there somewhere. Okay, let's not take the telepills. This thing is over. This challenge is defeated. How did that not hit those guys? Oh, well, whatever. Don't care! I got this little shield here. That's what happens to everybody when they try this the first time. Don't feel discouraged. Because this game's really, really hard when you first get started. It's just how it is. Is it gonna be just more bloat? I guess it will be. Not even two of them? Really? Bye. Mom's knife is helpful. And we did it! Challenge complete. That is for you. Maggie now holds uphill. That is such a shit bonus. And yes, Matt Sterling's right. I find Rogue Legacy harder than this game. And the progression's different on Rogue Legacy, right, Matt? I need to open a pack of cigarettes. I'll be right back. I'm glad I could do that for you. Rogue Legacy, you start off really weak and you actually get stronger the more runs you complete. Isaac's not like that. Isaac is more random. One run could be good, one run could be bad. But even before you can get to that point, which this is the same as Rogue Legacy, you need to know the patterns of the enemies. If you don't know the patterns of the enemies, you're not going to get shit done. You're going to get hit all the time. There's nothing you can do about it. When I see a room, I've probably seen that room before. There's still rooms I've never seen. I've seen the room, I've seen the enemies a million times. I know what's going to happen, and I'm going to be able to take them down. So, but you need to do that first. You need to put in the hours, and you need to get lucky, too. Even, like, when you're not very good, you can get lucky and get some really good items and have a good run. Which, in Rogue Legacy, you're not going to do. So let's play some baseball. I've done that forever. So let's see here. My settings for baseball might be a little fucked up. Yeah, tons of memory and binding vibes. You also need to know what all the items do, too. Because some items can completely... What? What is that doing here? Let's get rid of that. It's like being a London taxi driver. You need to know what you're doing, otherwise you're gonna get your ass beat. So I'm gonna fire up, let me change my game here. Let's see here, Super Mega Baseball. When
when I start out, I'm gonna have my graphics settings too high, but I think I can change them inside game, so that should be okay. It might not even look right. That looks right. And I think it's a good time for Garbage Pinata to be put out permanently. There you go, buddy. Praise him. See what my options look like. Okay, let's turn the resolution down. Not that far down. Oh, these look right. Ah, fuck it. We'll just leave it and hope it works. So the sirloins have been struggling, so I've been playing an almost unplayable game. We're still top of the league, though. And once I'm in this game, I'm stuck in the game, so... Hi, sweetheart. Okay, it's already running a little bad, but I think we're okay. For now, yeah. Hi, sweetheart. Bad first pitch, though. Die. You're gonna burn your tail! Oh boy, that's a home run. I have not played this game in a while, and it shows. I'm trying to flop around here, but...
We're gonna need better than that, buddy.
Mojo plus 16, that's not good. There we go. A little better. Sarah will be able to get to that, right? 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 No, that's back-to-back home runs. Fuck! This is not going well!
I gotta throw better pitches.
Alright, that's right at him. Got an out. Something. Damn it, right past his glove. Oh, and that's deep in the corner. Oh boy, that's where the cutoff man decided to hang out? Seriously? Oh my god! Rain cream! Finally got something in the swing at. Let's strike this idiot out. Okay, I'm getting back into it. And that's the third out. Yes. I'm coming for ya. There we go. Alright. So, bad start for the sirloin. Let's do some serious hitting, though. Hey, I didn't swing at a pitch. That's awesome. Proto Sam with that proto slam. Oh man, that was crushed over to center field. Proto Sam doing that work. Sirloins will be back. I seem to get my pitching under control. Nah. Nah. Oh no! No, not the gamesman! Here's Chris GC8 though. And I swung at a bad pitch, but it's Chris GC8, and it don't matter none. Double, right off the top of the wall. I think I could have caught that. I was more excited than that deserved. Pitcher is terrible, by the way. Oh, she's so slow! God, I thought that'd be enough. But here's Nako Nacha. She's too fast. Alright.
Alright, we gotta run back. That's all we're gonna get. Let's do a little better job on the mound. Hey, a decent pitch. There we go. Now I'm getting the feel back.
What? Motherfuck.
Yes, all the pitchers in this game are drunk, not scribbling. That's why I like it so much. It reflects my personality. I like that pitch.
What? These guys are just hitting it so fucking hard. That was not a bad pitch. I got demolished. Damn.
I got some work to do. My pitcher must be in the doldrums here. Alright, Sarabot's got this. I'm gonna try this pitch again. Oh, beautiful catch. There we go. Alright, a great pitch. That's the first one of the game. There's a good one.
Oh, right under Asian man Fred Foo.
Sarabot has no arm whatsoever. She rolls that one in.
I'm getting roughed up here. What a catch by Asian man Fred Foo, and the throw's there.
All right, we gotta stop the bleeding at some point, but we're still within striking distance. Asian man Fred Foo not falling for that bullshit pitch. Not fell for that bullshit pitch, though.
Oh, I hit that so well!
Here's Mexican Jesus, Jose Angel. Is that enough? I don't think it is. Nope.
You're Snarly Charlie!
Damn, scribbling with the sick burn.
Oh, another not quite good enough hit, and we're down in order. I better not give up any more runs.
Yes, we will, Matt. Yes, we will. All right, we'll just kind of wander back here and catch this, I think. Should let our gold glove center fielder, Snarly Charlie, take care of that. Hey, there we go. Let's strike this motherfucker out. That's not gonna strike anybody out.
Shit! And here goes the gold glove setup, you know. Look at him move! Oh, he's got a line on that ball.
Made the catch. That's all that matters. I think Chris Giesiedel will handle that one easily. But the runner will advance to third. We got two outs, though. Let's have at least one goddamn shutout inning. And Asian man Fred Foo, pressure on him, delivers the perfect strike. Four up, three down. And we're almost back to the start of the order, and our sole offensive producer, Proto Sam. Let's get the agile one doing. He is just a terrible hitter.
Just walk in.
He hit that really well for him. The stadium's just like too big. He needed a little league stadium. Yeah, they're pitching around Proto Sam. They're afraid of his big stick. Probably should have let that one go too. And another hit for Proto Sam. Their center fielder is adequately fast. It's only a single, but hey, we got the gamesman. We got Chris GC. We got Sarabot coming up here. Hey, Avery, welcome. Nice pitch. Slim Gamerman knows his baseball as does the gamesman, who rockets the line drive for the home run. 31st motherfucking home run of the season. Here's Chris GCA. Whoa, that was a weird pitch. As was that. He's getting all kinds of curve on these motherfuckers. Ah! Rip the cover off that ball. Damn it! I can't get the timing. Oh! You're Sarabot, though. Could draw us even. Didn't. Could. Didn't. In the inning. We pulled back two runs. Sirloin's never given up, and they are heating up here. They're getting right up to medium at this point. And hey, thanks for everybody coming out tonight. So many cool people here tonight. It's good to see you all. Wow, these guys are hitting so well. Double play ball? Boom. Well, I feel like I could replace the Agile one. The Agile one could become Avery Johnson. Because Avery Johnson's a hero of pagers. And Asian man Fred Fu, gonna get over here, get rid of this bullshit. Sirloin pitching, calming down. Here's Nako Nata, she's due for a hit. Oh, unfortunately she's really slow. Damn it, run faster! Oh, and a pop out for Asian man Fred Fu. Here's Mexican. He's, my cats are just all around my TV, which is not making shit easier. Nico. And here's Snarly Charlie, ready to do some damage. Oof, tough pitch. Base knock for Snarly Charlie. Unfortunately, we got the Agile one coming up. That's not good news. He's not much of a batsman. His power and contact are both somewhere in the neighborhood of zero, and he doesn't quite do it. It was close. Anyway, Sirloin's gaining confidence, if not runs. Snarly Charlie running as fast as he can, and it's so fast. I thought that one might slip through, Charlie. We might get a sneaky hit from the Agile one, but it didn't happen that way. That's not possible. Charlie, he's going to throw the runner out. He's going for it. He's afraid of nothing. Let's strike this mofo out. Let's give him that curveball. We got the strikeout, but that was down in the dirt. Nico Nacha! Welcome to the stream, my dear. How are you? I can't see my chat very much because cats keep getting in front of it, but... Chris Sale put this one out. The pitching calm. Nice lurking, Turgan Martin. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Why have you been hurting? What is wrong, Durgan? Did you cut yourself with one of your many knives? Oh, I thought it was a proto slam, but it's still a proto double, which is pretty sweet. That might be a proto triple. Yeah, if he's throwing over there, we'll go for it. Got there! Boom! Here's the gamesman. Oh no! That is not gonna do it! I got too much under it. I think Pro Sam can make it home. I've changed my mind. Here's Chris GC8. The king of the foul ball. I don't know if that's enough. I think it is, though. Chris GC8's done it again. Sirloin's in the lead, 5-4.
That calls for a celebratory cigarette while Saravat comes up. Vula emerges from Lurk. Base knock for Saravat. Nako's coming up next. Oh no, I botched it. I'm sorry, Nako. Cat races are getting real. Next time I hit a home run, Slim Gaiman, I will smoke 2 cigarettes at once. That was almost it. I did not strike out versus Philly Contreras. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Dive! That's a good dive. And a terrible throw, but it's enough. Hey, we are really shoring up this defense. And that's the inning. We're gonna come run you down. Get wrecked. Here's Mexican Jesus, Jose on hell. Not going for that bullshit pitch. Going for that bullshit pitch a little too early. Go? If so, it's barely there, but it's there! Home run for Mexican Jesus. Well, I said I'd do it, so here we are. Slim Gamerman. Oh, sorry, Charlie. Get in there, damn it. Agile one just roped one. Fallen. He's going for third and giving up midway through. New pitcher. Why did I swing at that? Crushed. Proto Sam with that Proto Slam. Two on the game for him. Smoking 2 cigarettes once is a pretty intense experience. And here's the gamesman. Breaks it. Boom. Double for the gamesman. And here's Chris GCA. Crushes it. Is that enough? I don't know, but I think it's going to fall in regardless. Let's just run. Off the wall. Triple for the Chris GC8. These sirloin bats are really starting to hit some shit. Oh, that was such a good pitch to hit. It's going to be caught, though. Chance for Nako Nacho to drive in a run. Base hit? Oh no, she's so slow! Great catch. Alright, I've had enough of smoking 2 cigarettes. That's enough nicotine for now. Sorry, Nako. Snarly Charlie! I pressed the wrong button, otherwise Snarly Charlie would have had that. It's nothing like the real life Nako Nacha, who can run a marathon like it's nothing. Oh no, don't say fair.
Are you serious?
You mean inside the park home runs and how Sarabot throws? I pressed the wrong button, Charlie. We should have had that one. And fuck you, Scooter Sandbrick.
That was not a great pitch.
Man, I got punished. These guys punish every bad pitch, don't they?
Motherfuck, this game's not over yet.
I got complacent, I guess. I'm only up by two. I'd like to get an out. Alright, we got that one though.
Thank you, Avery Johnson, we will go.
Swing anyway?
I pressed the jump button! Why is the cutoff man over here? What the fuck? Are you serious? They're just battering poor Agile One. Not taking him out though.
That's Chrissy's heat. Nice try. I pressed the wrong button again though. It's okay. We got this, Nako. We're gonna win on a Nako Nacho home run. It's fine. And there's the inning. All right, we need to get some hits. Here's Asian Man Fred Fu.
Oh, that's all I could do with that pitch?
Mexican Jesus Jose on Hell having one awesome game. But it ends there. Here's our boy Snarly Charlie.
Oh man, I thought I had it.
I don't know if this pitcher can get through one more inning. Stamina is still fine-ish. That's caught. One down. Two down. I think Fred might have given the bird there, because I kind of let him down. Take that. Alright, one more strike, we can get a pinch hitter in here. Jump! We had a terrible throw, it shouldn't matter in this case. Just need one more stinking out, and I can get a pinch hitter in here. Good, they removed one of their... Oh god. Why is this guy on the bench? He's amazing! There it is, got it. Alright, 9-9, heading to the bottom of the 8th. We can finally take Agile One out. We'll put in Chase Leif, I suppose. The ripoff? Yes. Not going for that bullshit. Chase rips it, that's gonna fall in right up off her face. That's kind of a nice play, I'd say. Now we got the top of order coming up, including Proto Sam, who's 4-for-4. Only needs a double to get the cycle. Good eye. Pepsi Man! Ooh, too early. I'm not sure that's gonna fall in. Go back, go back, go back. Alright, here's the gamesman. He's a goddamn monster. Played on that. Coming at his face. He didn't even flinch.
I don't know how far that's going.
Far enough to run Donger for the gamesman.
There we go, we got the lead back.
Unfortunately, our relievers are terrible.
Here's Chris GC, who crushes another one deep to center. Back-to-back dongers.
We were all fired up by Asian man Fred Fu's double bird fly.
Another beautiful knock. Back to back to back.
Yes, enjoy your curry pops, Nico.
And here's Nico, ready to get a hit.
No.
Oh no, I blew it again. Fuck, I'm sorry, Nico.
Asian man Fred Fu, not very successful on the day.
Oh, too early.
Shouldn't have swung at that. Got lucky.
That might be a hit.
Alright, we got four big runs. Sizzle feeling okay?
Yeah.
Sizzle coming for you.
That was a foul.
Ooh, I missed that pitch pretty badly.
Oh, God. You went the mad hops of Snarly Charlie. That couldn't be stopped.
Right? It did bounce off the plate.
God damn, my pitching is terrible.
There's two outs.
Asian man Fred Fu eats those for dinner.
One more out and this game is over and the Sirloin's gonna win. And there it is.
Boom.
Sirloin's had to fight for it, but Sirloin's never give up.
Terrible, terrible, terrible pitching game for me.
The Agile one gave up 16 hits. But Chris GC8, Proto Sam, and the Gamesman, the heart of the order, taking it home.
Win. And one more win, and I think we're gonna level up.
Level ups are so rare these days.
Let's simulate some games.
Games to simulate. Wow, we got some time. May as well get drunk as shit.
Sweetheart, why are you ravaging the couch? Stop it.
Hey, Moonstars, not really sneaking up on me. Who cares about these cellar dwellers?
Hey, that's great.
Playoffs are still a bit off. I still have a lot of games to play. I'm not sure exactly how many.
See if the Crocodons get fucked up.
They did, alright.
I do not feel that our current record is an indictment of my ability.
I did lose a lot of games because of lag.
I'm gonna be drinking pretty hard over the next hour. We'll play two or three more games. Because I'm stream's far from over. And we're at home. We got Matt Stribling pitching. That's pretty exciting.
Inside.
That's a pretty good pitch. Die for it, Fred. Right? That is totally a strike. Let's strike this motherfucker out. Got it. My pitching's probably still not on point. I did give up 9 runs last game. That one's gonna strike out. Nope. Nice catch. And damn it, that guy's fast. I can hit too. Grunt manly. Couldn't handle that heat. There's a little pop out. I'm gonna drop it on purpose. I wanted to hit that guy. The pitching pavement. Best nickname of all time. Good pro, Sam. What a game he had last game. I can't see shit. My cats are totally in front of my TV. Oh, right at him. No proto slams for us right now. Saw chances later. I'm gonna pause this real fast while I drink some more. Crushed. Games in fast. Look at this thing. I can't see the diamond. No, he didn't make it! Fuck! Chris GC8. Oh, that was higher than I expected. Yeah, fuck. Curry Puffs are the greatest, Nako. Wow, that was a crazy ass pitch. I wish I had Curry Puffs right now, because I'm kind of hungry. Great pitch. Not great as a curry puff, though. Why are you so angry at Screwdriver, Cat? I can tell you right now that Matt Stripling is going to have one hell of a pitching outing. See? I've never had curry puffs in the U.S. I don't even know where to find them, but damn, they're good.